Hey guys, it's Brownie from Manhattan, New York. So, as you guys know, I am still pregnant. I'm still very, very pregnant. I am 31 weeks and 4 days pregnant, almost 32 weeks. The countdown is official. As you guys know, I could give birth from 37 to 40 weeks, but I'm trying to make it to 40 weeks. So, yes, you guys, the countdown has started, and it is official. So, makeup. You guys are like, what am I wearing? So, I have on my MAC Pro Long Wear foundation. I don't know what color because I don't feel like getting up right now. Blush, contour, highlight. It's on my YBF palette and so is my eyeshadow. Eyeliner is from the pencil that they gave me at BeautyCon that I showed you guys. And I just smoked that out. So that's a closer look. Highlight is from NARS. Under eye highlight is from Becca Cosmetics. And I set it with the Bobbi Brown finishing powder. And my entire face I set with the number 7 Botanicals translucent powder. Eyebrows is from Maybelline. I used a pencil in the color dark brown. The pencil slash, it could be a pencil or eyeliner. You guys see my fingerprint and my forehead? I set my entire makeup look. This is the MAC liquid lipsticks, one of my favorite colors and favorite MAC products of all time. In my hair, I have on some organic Jamaican black castor oil, and I also have that on my skin as well. I set my entire face with the Mario Madescu setting spray. So I am 31 weeks and 4 days pregnant, and I throw up every day. I throw up every single day. I don't hold anything down in my stomach. Excuse me. I don't hold anything down in my stomach, and I'm like consistently nauseous. Mascara is from the Makeup Forever mascara, and I think Extravaganza. I actually received it in the sample size from a makeup product that I bought. I'm not sure if I used my points or whatever, but I think it was like I tried the Sephora box. I purchased with my own money the Sephora box of favorite mascaras. Hold on 1 minute, guys. Okay, I'm back. And it comes with, I believe, one full-size mascara, and the rest are sample size. But if that sample size, to me, that looks like a whole lot of product, especially when it comes to mascara. So, if that sample size, to me, it looks like full size, like, to be honest with you guys. But that is, I actually have the sample size of it. Let's see. I'm unable to wear pants. I told you guys in my other vlog because I can't button them. My stomach is too big for me to wear pants because I can't button them and be comfortable. The baby, Micahangla, is in breech position. She's head down. She hasn't moved, so I'm not going into early labor from that standpoint, because she hasn't moved, her head hasn't gone lower. So, but she is in the birthing position. I had to cancel my OB appointment last week because I was so sick. The morning of, I woke up, I was vomiting the whole entire day, the morning of, and I hadn't slept the whole night. And then I had two appointments because I was supposed to see the obstetricianist and I was supposed to see the nutritionist. But to me, it's like a waste of time to see the nutritionist when you're this far along and you're almost gonna give birth. So even if you're vomiting all the time, like, it's like, what can the nutritionist really, like, there's really nothing that you can eat if you can't hold it down. Like, it doesn't matter how I change my diet, if I cannot hold down the food that I'm eating, then it's just, I can't hold down the food I'm eating. I know that, but now they're like, if that's like 3 days that I'm vomiting, I can't hold down food, I have to go to the emergency room, like, hands down, whether I want to or not. So that's the only rule that they gave me. But I'm just like, what's the emergency room gonna do about it? I'm sick and I'm vomiting, I'm gonna get IV, and I could still be sick and vomiting, but, you know, I'm grateful I don't have any diarrhea. I've been using the bathroom. I know I've been using the bathroom regularly every day. I do number two and I do number one multiple times during the day. I'm just vomiting and feverish. And can't wait to meet Micahangla. Like, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so, so, so excited. I want to know what she's going to look like. I want to know, like, I want to see her 10 fingers and her 10 toes. And I've never had to wait 40 weeks for something like this. Like, you've never waited 40 weeks for a surprise, like, the best surprise of your life that you get to keep forever. Like, okay, it's not my first kid, it's my fourth pregnancy, but 40 weeks is a long time, okay? Like, you know there's something that you really like and you're keeping it safe, but you have to wait 40 weeks. Like, that's a very long time. My teeth, I did a DIY whitening to my teeth where I use baking soda and peroxide and I mix it together, and I also add toothpaste to my toothbrush because I'm pregnant and every taste is like super, like 10 times magnified, and every smell too. So I mix it with the toothpaste and I brush my teeth with it like I would normally, my teeth and my tongue and roof of my mouth and my lips. And it gives you this beautiful whitening, professional whitening. And it also gives you like a little bit of, whenever you whiten your teeth though, you know that like you can't eat certain stuff because, one minute guys. You know, you can't eat certain stuff because it's like...